stuff is Jesus.
All right, all right.
And the heart.
Amen.
I serve a risen Savior. He's in the world today. I know that He is living. Whatever men may say, I see His hand of mercy. I hear His voice of cheer.
Right.
And just the time I need Him, He's always near. He lives. Just because He loved us so, Jesus died once long again. Now let all His children say, Jesus lives, Jesus lives. Oh, I'm happy Jesus lives just because He loved us so. Jesus died once long ago, but He rose on Easter Day. Now let all His children say, Jesus lives, Jesus lives. Let us celebrate. Amen.
Amen.
What Easter means to me. Down in my heart, the story all about Jesus is told from the start. How He rose that great morning and rolled away the stone. He did it for us all. He did it alone. Showing all His love when He got up that great day as He promised that He would. He have it no other way, so He's no longer in that grave. Dig deep and think about this, how He just always makes a way. He did it for you, He did it for me. Hallelujah, Jesus is the one who saves. Happy Easter, it started with Jesus, so let's give a hooray.
There is power in the blood, the old folks would say. Jesus is the truth. As we should say today, let's ponder on this. Jesus lived, died, and rose again. And that's the gist. Let's get this. He died for the one who didn't know His name. He died for that secret sin. You know your shame. He took the abuse, the humiliation, but His death was not a permanent vacation. The devil thought He won with a silly game. Somebody should have told Him that God is all seeing. The enemy thought he had a leg up until God said your time is up. Now that you know our Savior lives, do me a favor, give God a big cheer.
Lord God, we bless Your holy name for the love You show us. We bless your name of the Lord Jesus Christ, who sacrificed for our sake. Today we celebrate His resurrection. We are more than grateful to know such love. Thank You for the gift of a new life through His resurrection. Thank You for the privilege to come close to You through Your Son. Fill our hearts with joy on this day and all days of our life. Amen.
Amen.
It's impossible to find another who could suffer, die, and be resurrected. To give an eternal gift to humankind, that's Jesus, that's Easter.
Amen.
Well, that concludes our Easter speeches. Why don't we just give God some praise? Freedom, and the key word is free. That means it's available to us all.
When He breaks you, He doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace.
Ah!
Anybody been gracefully broken? Or... thank You, Lord. Thank You. So, Father, tonight we're broken before You. Thank You for handling us with grace.
Worship right there in this moment.
Gracefully broken. make one sound that will shake the foundation. Come on, raise up your voices.
Without clapping, lift those hands and open your mouth and reverence your God because He reigns. Make one sound. Come on, give God your sound. And we'll make one sound. Your deliverance is in your sound. Shabbat. Your breakthrough is in your sound. Oh, shout.
That will shake the foundation, bringing fire.
Real, Jesus is real.